can hold my.
No, no, no. Go ahead.
Sir, this is.
It's pretty theatrical.
Take it as a compliment.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Leadership. All either there are express written withdrawals and formal requests by the candidate himself that he wishes to seek and seeks for allotment of a symbol and to become an independent. Those written applications are, some of them have ifs and buts in them, Leadership, and some of them don't. Like the one at page 333 says, I submitted this in good faith, now I wish to withdraw it. Some of them say, it depends on what happens in the court, and there's ifs and buts in them. So these are the written ones, Leadership. The ones jahan pe tick nahi laga hua, my instructions are that those, there was also formal withdrawal by the candidate himself who went to the RO and made this statement. And as a result of that, his name appears in the Form 33 as an independent. Secondly, all of these candidates, I haven't heard any submission, and I stand subject to correction, in which the appellants have taken this position that we are actually PTI candidates, even though Form 33 says that we contested as independents, even though we could have only joined SIC in 3 days if we were independents. So I take that last action of theirs because they are now seeking reserve seats because they are independents who joined SIC. This is their case. It's not my case. And Leadership, I'm still in the midst of my punchline.
Abhi tak nahi aaya punchline.
No, this is a long punchline, Leadership.
It's a very long.
So, Leadership, this is their case. It is not the appellant's case. This view, I am humbly and happily assisting the thoughts and the questions that are in the bench's mind, very rightly, on this aspect. But this aspect is not part of the, as Magdoom Saab said, the case put up, which strictly in the world of 185.3, as a humble and junior ASC, is confined to what they have pleaded and what then they have urged in their legal grounds. This is not a legal ground of the appellates. Secondly, in my humble submission, this position is destructive of the appellate's case. It destroys their case because you have to be an independent to join a political party and so as to be eligible for reserve seats. So if these candidates, still my lord, I'll just stop my lord, still if this position is, let the appellate at least come and elect then. Let him come and elect and say, how do I identify myself? They identify themselves as, let me please finish.
Please finish.
They identify themselves as independents because they can't possibly identify themselves as anything else. If they are to be eligible, and I am saying this objectively, if they are to be eligible for reserve seats, they can't possibly go into this theory. It destroys their claim. Then I have a very straight, then I have a very simple defense.
Apan ki fikar na kare, chhod dena.
Please, let's not interrupt. Let's not interrupt.
I haven't finished.
Ji.
They cannot possibly claim to be independents who have joined a political party and on the basis thereof they seek reserve seats, and at the same time take this completely bizarre position, with utmost respect, that somehow based on a half of my declaration I am actually, it boggles my mind. As a lawyer, I'm saying it boggles my mind how these two are not mutually exclusive and destructive of each other, this position. And in my notes, I have no argument from the appellates on this. This is a position which rightly so has been identified. It's an anomaly, I will even say that, by the bench. But this is not their case. I'm not their counsel. But in my humble view, they can't possibly take this position. Yeah.
But I simply asked you, Mr. Sikandar, I asked you a simple question.
Are they independents or are they not? Identify themselves.
आगे तो चले.
Mr. Sikandar,
sir, हम समझ गए आपकी बात.
आपकी बात है.
आप
We have understood your point. Have a glass of water. We have understood your point.
Get me some water.
आप जो एनोमलीज की बात कर रहे हैं ये इंडिपेंडेंट उन्होंने नहीं अपने आप
ने किया.
अरे बात सुनिए, उसका एक नतीजा क्या हुआ कि अपेलेंट नंबर टू हु इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ SIC, आपने उसको इंडिपेंडेंट डिक्लेयर कर दिया. जब वो इंडिपेंडेंट डिक्लेयर हो गया आपके कहने पे वो इंडिपेंडेंट डिक्लेयर हो गया, उसे कहा चलो भाई ECP ने मुझे इंडिपेंडेंट डिक्लेयर किया है, अब उस 3-day पीरियड में मैं अपनी पार्टी ज्वाइन करता हूँ. 2 दिन पहले आप उस पर हंस रहे हैं कि ये किस तरह हो सकता है भाई. ये नॉर्मली which seems absurd on the face of it, aapne create ki. Aapne usko independent kaha, uski buniyad pe usne election lada. Logically following from that, he said, I'm joining my own party. Aap keh rahe hain ji kis tarah ho sakta hai. Ye to anomaly explain kar.
Because I was granted permission.
Please go ahead. Have the whole bottle.
I'll be a different person.
Have the whole bottle.
While you're sipping, I just want to understand from you. I just want to understand ki aapne kaha hai ki withdrawal jo unhone de di, wo theek hai, humne usko treat kar liya, unko independent कर दिया. जहां विड्रॉल नहीं आई वहां पे जो ओरिजिनल फॉर्म है फाइल हुआ उसकी कोई सिग्निफिकेंस नहीं है फॉर द पर्पसेस ऑफ अल्टीमेटली डिसाइडिंग इफ दे बिलोंग टू अ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी और इफ दे आर इंडिपेंडेंट.
जस्ट
बिकॉज आई स्टिल डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू विद दिस.
मे आई गिव माय रिस्पांस? मे आई बी अलाउड टू गिव माय रिस्पांस? यस,
डोंट गिव अ सर्मन एंड अ स्पीच, जस्ट गिव अ क्विक रिस्पांस.
सर, इट वाज सर आई वाज मेकिंग अ लीगल सबमिशन एज अ काउंसिल. And I think maybe I took 30-40 seconds and I didn't even finish my sentences. It was certainly...
It came to...
I'll have water, sir. I think I'll have the water.
Mr. Abdul...